Hi guys, since most of you asked, I am using normal LEDs this time without using pixel LEDs for this project. So as you can see, I am using normal LEDs, normal, you know, 3 volt red LEDs. And here I am using 28 LEDs, but actually here it's only 14 channels. So pairs of LEDs are connected together to make 14 channels. And I'm using ESP32 D board for this project. The reason I'm using ESP32D instead of using Arduino Nano or Arduino Uno is this is having 14 PWM output channels. In other words, by using those channels, we can control the brightness of the LEDs, not like on and off, but also we can control the brightness of this as well. So by taking that advantage, I'm using ESP32D for this project. And here, as you can see, I'm using regular 2 push buttons to control the speed and control the mod. And I'm using a pin header for the voltage input, and it is connected with the ground and 5 volt of the board. And you can either power it up with the USB port by using a power bank or something, or you can put like a, for an example, like 1 cell lipo battery here, or 3 AA batteries. You can plug this in and use this circuit to see the effects. So basically this is a very simple circuit. There is no any other additional components rather than the LEDs, 2 push buttons and the ESP32D controller. There are no resistors used. The pins, you know, the ground pins of the LEDs are connected together, and I think that ground, that common ground, is connected with the board ground. And the plus pins of the LEDs are actually directly connected with the, you know, PWM pins of this controller. So there's no resistors used because this board is operating with 3.3 volts. There's no need of using resistors for that. So as you can see, no resistors, actually all direct connections. And also in future, by using the Bluetooth capability of this board, I'll show you how to control the effects of this by using a mobile phone. So keep that in mind and use this controller. And it is more or less the same price of Arduino Nano, so very affordable board with a lot of memory and natural processing power. And yeah, let's see how it works. So here is a 1 cell lipo battery. I'll plug this in to show you the basic functionality. As you can see, I've added a startup animation as well. Then the pattern is running. So you can change the patterns with this button. I hope you all saw the animations in the beginning of this video. So you can change the patterns likewise. So the patterns are go one by one, and then at the so as the last pattern, I combined all the patterns together, so it's running in a loop, like continuous pattern to pattern auto switching. I'll show you this one. So after running the first pattern twice, it will automatically jumps to the second pattern, and likewise it will cycle through all the patterns. And if you want to break the loop, just press and hold this button and it will again get back to the first pattern. And from this button you can change the speed. This is the lower speed, I think. Yeah, and if I increase it like 4 steps or so you can see this speed is increased. And then say you like this pattern, and it is having auto pattern memory save option. So if you unplug it and then plug it in after the startup animation, it will play the last selected pattern with the speed you selected. So cool, right? So I'll put all the pin numbers and everything, so basically the wiring diagram of this, so you can easily follow it up and make it on your own. And the full code is give out in the video description, so check the link in the video description. You can get the full code link free of charge. Yeah, that's it. See you in the next video with some cool effects and cool functionality of this same unit. So make one and keep it ready. More videos are coming. Thank you very much. If you want to get an idea about how to install the latest Arduino IDE and upload the code to your ESP32 board, I have put a link top right hand corner, so you can go there and follow the full process of uploading the code to ESP32 correctly. Okay, so hope everything is clear for you, and see you guys in the next video. Thank you.